Buffalo Captain. Agent Jones here. Badge number 70850. I'm following the lead on from a rookie that chased a suspect in the ritualistic killings. He chased him through Burton into the subway, and he said he jumped off the platform and just disappeared on him. So I'm following the lead on the suspect. I've been hearing some very strange noises down in the sewer, and I've got my sights on the possible suspect now. And I'm looking at a at what could be one of the one of the cult members now. He seems to be closing a doorway of some sorts. It looks like he's blocking off a door. It could be some type of hidden passage or something. I don't know if these guys are cult members or what, but to find out exactly what they're up to. I'm going to put up right in his head, because this may be the one who may be summoning demons from the that the claim they saw at the plane crash. So I'm going in. Got a confirmed kill on the cult member, ritualistic killer, because we're looking at a he sealed off a passage of some sorts in the sewer. I'm hoping this is our guy. I put the hollow points to his head. Hollow points to the head. And I believe our problems will be over. As far as this, if you get a... get the coroner down here to clean up the mess. I think it all should be all over with as far as the serial killer. All right, that's a wrap. Well done, gentlemen.